Even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
If only Alcazar saw it that way.
You just can't
join it. But we have a goal here, remember?
Trust me, I know about the goal.
That's all I'm saying.
Okay, then. Bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This way.
Well,
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Locked, of course. Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
This place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke all your stories.
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Can you imagine this place back in its heyday? The shops open, crusty old pirates hanging around, smell of rum.
The ceaseless sound of squawking parrots in the air.
People living their lives far away from the reach of the authorities.
Huh.
Nathan, this way.
This way. Follow me.
See, there's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you. Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kinda like they were built in a hurry.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
That's our way out of here. Okay, there we go. I see some light down below. They've seen us yet.
Hang on.
Thank you.
all of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both. More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Hey! They're right out of there!
Oh, shit, they're on us!
Sniper!
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little windy.
come on. We gotta get to that treasury. If it's a treasury.
It's a treasury. Trust me.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
Aina! Eesh, this whole place is falling apart.
Pasuk, man. You can send the whole building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah. Overthrown a couple of governments, looted villages. This.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
Aina. Eesh, this whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. We'd send the whole building over the edge.
Thank you.
Nathan!
Okay, gents, stay tidy for the boss lady.
What the?
They got them! Thanks for seeing us! Spotted them! Say your word, everybody!
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah. Ugh.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. What's that first step?
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Oh, talk about a high dive.
Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high-rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Yeah. Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows?
Holy crap.
Well, we are missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why? This is impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Thief.
How'd it all go?
Fancy clothes. What kind of uniform? You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
What the hell happened here?
Good question.
What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
Yeah, maybe so. Another thief. Empty. Found something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Nathan, over here.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. It must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan, inside. No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. Here's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Wait, Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get